The solar eclipse is coming to the Pine Belt.
I don't think I'll finally understand really what's happening behind it.
See how Jones College is preparing for the event and the options you have to participate and learn today at 5.